Valenciennes took an early lead at home to Marseille with this delightful free kick from Gael Danic. Danic managing to squeeze the ball into the very top corner of Mandanda's net.